Let's go.
Bye, mommy.
What happened? At night, what happened?
No, he'll never come over, and he'll never like me. Why doesn't he like me?
Maybe he's not the only one you should treat better.
You know, she might be creepy, but she does have to put up with Vicky more than you do.
Yeah, you're right. Vicky lives here. I guess when she's not torturing me at my house, she's torturing Tootie here. That's gotta be the worst. Hi, Tootie.